हमें इन्फॉर्मेशन मिला था 16 अक्टूबर को लगभग 8 बजे अबाउट डबल मर्डर ऑफ टू एल्डरली लेडीज टू सिस्टर्स. सो इमीडिएटली टीम्स रीच द स्पॉट एंड इंस्पेक्टेड द सीन ऑफ क्राइम एंड वी डेवलप्ड द इनिशियल लीड्स. एज देयर वॉज अ फ्रेंडली एंट्री इन द हाउस सो वी वेरीफाइड ऑल देयर रिलेटिव्स फ्रेंड्स एक्वेंटेंसेस. सो After developing those leads and the technical analysis, we caught one of the known persons to the family. He was interrogated and he confessed to the crime. So he had obtained a loan from one of the victims, whom that victim was insisting him to return. And the loan was for more than a year. So due to that discussion, he killed both the ladies and then he escaped from the scene. We are further investigating the case. He has been brought on police custody remand. I would appreciate the efforts of the Gonda police team and the PI and the DYSPs. So based on the initial fee, as I mentioned, that it was a familiar entry. So within 24 hours, before 24 hours, we were able to catch, we were able to arrest the main accused.
So how seriously are you going on the scene on the South Goa law and order?
This was a case, I would not say that related to as specifically to some law and order issue, but because the accused knew the victim for more than 30 years. So he was friendly with the family. He used to visit them often. So it's a case of a personal enmity, a personal reason was there.
Sir, remand kitne din ke liye?
Abhi initially we have got 4 days remand.
So lot of law and order is taking place in the North End, sir. What is the reason for that?
As I just mentioned that this was a case where the victim was known to be accused.
No, apart from this, more law and order situation.
I would request you to please look into the reasons of these cases. As this Anjuna case, it was reported recently. So this was a case of road rage. Okay, so both the parties, they enter. The reason was very silly. They had parked a car on the route, the tourists, to which they objected. And it was a case of road rage. So once the traffic is there, there are so many conditions. Traffic is there and people are traveling, and because of, I would say, the short-temperedness or the very trivial reasons, there are occasional fights which turn into such serious crimes.